Another teen facing three charges of sexual assault after he allegedly had sex with a girl who was reportedly nearly unconscious. Aiden Cacchetti is accused of having sex with the victim in the backseat of a car while other teens filmed it. Police say this happened back in late March, and according to his arrest report, the group had been drinking on a party bus before the alleged assault.